Germany during World War II, and just listening to the words and listening to it from these students' mouths is really, really humbling. So we hope you enjoyed this piece, Inscription of